corner of the street, right hand side of looking, Baker.
Hey, Tim, the wolf, you still in there, brother? Stop, man, in a few white.
That's about enough of that right there. Hey, Mr. No Name, Audio Man, trying one more time to say good morning. I had to do something about all that. Old DB, he sounded too good in your receive. I had to do my best to put it to a test. Good to hear you there, my brother. Ain't no doubt. Was real good to see you in Manchester, Tennessee as well. Hey, Mr. Man with no name, your audio man with that morning time wave got down. All right, big brother, take care down that way. Enjoy it, and we'll do it when we can. Ain't no doubt in my mind. The man with no name sounded real good around the Pro Football Hall of Fame of Canton, Ohio. You know who I got down. Good morning time down around Baton Rouge. Good morning time to you down around Baton Rouge, audio man, morning time wave. Oh, yeah, you're working, big brother, ain't no doubt, but it's a little rough and tough in my doggone radio. Smoke, I did hear you roll back in there, but it's rough and tough at the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Audio man, got a football in my hand, and I'm waiting for someone to grab it and run. I'm sitting back.
Be working, so. Yeah, I'm Detroit, Michigan. You're on the road,
Oh, come on, man. You know if that SWR says you're looking good and that reflex says you're looking good, you're going to do some transmitting out there, duck plucker. Good morning, Sam. Good morning, Sam. Audio man at the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Get down. Mr. Little Boy Blue is on the air. Audio man, morning time wave.
Hey, audio man, you come in and cleaned it right up on my end, Greg.
Oh, Ted Rides on that. You did the same. I guaranteed most told you I'm back here eating the mail. Him. I'm going to pull his duck plucking beard. And you let him know I'm going to grab all that hair on his chin and give it a big yank. I'm gone now. Oh, what are you talking about out there, Spark Plug? Just watch out for that little boy Blue and all the other doggone gang. But that mobile is working. And hey, y'all let Top Gun, or, damn it, man, let me get this right. Tell that Duck Plucker, he might want to shave the next time he sees Audio Man, because I'm going to grab his beard and go, boom! Yeah, that's right. I'm talking about Slingshot. Yeah, let's Slingshot know. He might want to shave that beard off before he sees Audio Man next time, because I might have to grab a hold of that duck plucker and drag him around a little bit.
Something about that kind of people wanted to be number one, son. I just want you to straighten, no doubt about it. Hey, baby. Bye-bye.